So, David, what are we going to do here?
Well, we're going to meet my favourite car wash man, Paul.
Ah, right.
And he's going to take care of my car and make it look spick and span.
Hello, Paul. Dave. How are you, mate? Good to see you.
So where did you get the idea for the luxury treatment of cars?
Well, to me, every car looks dirty, so even brand new ones. A lot of cars today, unfortunately, are not basically washed how they should be at the beginning. So from a car, as soon as it gets delivered to the customer, it can have light scratches and swell marks that you see in the sun from new. So my job is to basically remove all them, put a nice coat of Canuba wax on, and then every 24 hours we reapply the wax and to make sure that you have the best protection possible.
So David, it looks good, but it's not really cheap. Why you choose this way of car cleaning?
Well, first of all, a car like this is like a beautiful lady. Mm-hmm. She's got to be taken care of. And once Paul has done his job, I don't need to touch the car for another year. So it's like taking a woman out to buy an expensive dress, you know, one a year.
Sunlight basically, which shows up the swell marks and scratches that you see on a sunny day. 114. This basically tells me how much paint there is on top of the metal.
We see fantastic Bugatti over here. So what kind of clients come to you?
They can be anything from executive bankers to supermodels to celebrities, film stars, pop stars, you name it, I have it on my books.
Yeah, I heard Rod Stewart, is that true?
No comment.
$5,000 for car cleaning. Why is that? Are you doing this with gold and silver, or how does it work?
No, basically it's quite an in-depth process of 61 stages and takes 64 hours in all. So that is a period of over 2 weeks, basically. Has a lot of paintwork correction involved, which takes about a week, and then it has four layers of my £10,000 wax applied in 24-hour intervals.
£10,000 wax.
Yes.
So where did you keep that wax? If it's that expensive?
That wax is basically kept in a safe, which is a fridge at home, with all my other selection of waxes as well.
So are you satisfied right now, David?
Well, definitely satisfied. I mean, when you think man loves his car more than his woman, so
And obviously the water goes off.
It's wonderful, isn't it?